Hey guys, so today I'm going to go ahead and talk to you about what to do when you have a chlorine buildup from swimming in the summertime, being in pools all summer long, or if you're actually a swimmer in like high school, or if you do gators. A few good things to do are to rinse your hair as soon as you get out of a chlorine pool. That way it'll kind of refresh your hair and like almost rinse out all the impurities from the chlorine water. Another great thing that you could do is go to your local salon and get a Malibu treatment. What a Malibu treatment will do is remove any minerals or any buildup in your hair. And it's like a shampoo and conditioner. I actually have it at home because I used to be a swimmer. And it's just a few simple steps to get done at your local salon. Something else that you could use is a moisturizing shampoo and conditioner. If you feel like your hair is really dry or if it gets tangled after you're done swimming, what that'll do is help kind of seal your ends and protect you a little more. And then if you're a girl, specifically, don't throw your hair up as soon as you're done swimming, because what that can do is it can cause breakage because your hair is so wet. And then the chlorine being in your hair, it just kind of builds up and sits in one spot for so long. And that's all that I have for you. You guys have a great night. Bye.